عن أبي ذر الغفاري رضي الله عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فيما يرويه عن ربه عز وجل أنه قال: يا عبادي، إني حرمت الظلم على نفسي وجعلته بينكم محرما فلا تظالموا. يا عبادي، كلكم ضال إلا من هديته، فاستهدوني أهدكم. يا عبادي، كلكم جائع إلا من أطعمته، فاستطعموني أطعمكم. يا عبادي، كلكم عار إلا من كسوته، فاستكسوني أكسكم. يا عبادي، إنكم تخطئون بالليل والنهار، وأنا أغفر الذنوب جميعا، فاستغفروني أغفر لكم. يا عبادي، إنكم لن تبلغوا ضري فتضروني، ولن تبلغوا نفعي فتنفعوني. يا عبادي، لو أن أولكم وآخركم وإنسكم وجنكم كانوا على أتقى قلب رجل واحد منكم ما زاد ذلك في ملكي شيئا. يا عبادي، لو أن أولكم وآخركم وإنسكم وجنكم كانوا على أفجر قلب رجل واحد منكم ما نقص ذلك من ملكي شيئا. يا عبادي، لو أن أولكم وآخركم وإنسكم وجنكم قاموا في صعيد واحد فسألوني فأعطيت كل واحد مسألته ما نقص ذلك مما عندي إلا كما ينقص المخيط إذا أدخل البحر. يا عبادي، إنما هي أعمالكم أحصيها لكم ثم أوفيكم إياها، فمن وجد خيرا فليحمد الله، ومن وجد غير ذلك فلا يلومن إلا نفسه. رواه مسلم.
On the authority of Abu Dha al-Ghifari, may Allah be pleased with him, from the Prophet, may the blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, is that among the saying he relates from his Lord, may he be glorified, is that he said, O my servants, I have forbidden oppression for myself and have made it forbidden amongst you, so do not oppress one another. O my servants, all of you are astray, except for those I have guided. So seek guidance of me, and I shall guide you. O my servants, all of you are hungry, except for those I have fed. So seek food of me, and I shall feed you. O my servants, all of you are naked, except for those I have clothed. So seek clothing of me, and I shall clothe you. O my servants, you sin by night and by day, and I forgive all sins. So seek forgiveness of me, and I shall forgive you. O my servants, you will not attain harming me, so so as to harm me, and you will not attain benefiting me so as to benefit me. O my servants, with the first of you and the last of you, the human of you and the jinn of you, to be as pious as the most pious heart of any one man of you, that would not increase my kingdom in anything. O my servants, with the first of you and the last of you, the human of you and the jinn of you, to be as wicked as the most wicked heart of any one man of you, that would not decrease my kingdom in anything. O my servants, with the first of you and the last of you, the human of you and the jinn of you, to rise up in one place and make a request of me, and were I to give everyone what he requested, that would not decrease what I have, any more than a needle decreases the sea if put into it. O my servants, it is but your deeds that I reckon up for you, and then recompense you for. So let him who finds good praise Allah, and let him who finds other than that blame no one but himself. It was related by Muslim. We learn from this hadith: 1. A good Muslim should dress himself with moralities of Allah the Almighty. 2. Muslims should seek the guidance of Allah. 3. To err is human, and no one is ever infallible, save the prophets of Allah. 4. Avoiding attributing anything indecent to Allah. 5. A true believer should thank Allah for all his countless bounties. 6. Allah the Almighty never oppresses anyone. 7. No one is ever capable of harming or benefiting Allah the Almighty. 8. All human beings' deeds are counted either for or against them.